Right, how about having a little taste of Italy right at your home in our Sacramento area? Joining us this morning is Cordy Brothers, Rick Minderman, as always with a beautiful display just in time for your Easter or your spring celebrations. This is just a sampling, guys, of the gloriousness that can grace your tables this spring. Did I pep that up enough there, Rick? Because look at this. It's amazing, and I love how much pride you guys always take in what you give to our community here, starting with this beautiful bread. Columba. What exactly is Columba?
Well, it's newsletter time at Cordy Brothers. Daryl Cordy just wrote, and we released our spring newsletter.
51 items.
From around the world, locally, regionally, nationally, internationally. This is Columba. It is the Easter variation, spring variation of the Christmas panettone, which has kind of a struggle. Is it a bread? Is it a cake?
Right.
Is it a bread?
That's
is it a cake?
Just asked you, yeah.
It is more a bread because it's made with the same starter that is used to make San Francisco sourdough bread.
So is this why it lasts so long
without any preservatives? This is one of the reasons,
yeah.
And just quality ingredients. So what we have here, we have 10 different variations of Columba. This one is Zabaioni cream. We have lemon cream. We have some with dried peaches and hazelnuts.
Okay.
A good variation. This is chocolate with chocolate cream. One thing about these, you can have them for Easter, but all year long through the summer months, you can do things with these. You can make a cake out of it.
When
stone fruit comes, do stone fruit. Since we're not quite there for the fresh fruits, I brought strawberries.
Nice.
I took a knife.
Okay.
I cut it. You can cut it into one layer, two layers. This is chocolate with chocolate cream.
Oh, I'm going to have to taste that to make sure it really is chocolate
and
with chocolate
cream. What I've
done
here, this is a mixture of whipped cream and cream cheese softened, sweetened with a little bit of powdered sugar.
Goodness.
So you're going to spread a little bit of that lusciousness onto the Columba.
Now, do you also sell this cream?
This I made. This you just all whipping cream and cream cheese whipped together.
You know, I want you to do everything right.
Yeah. So you just do that, and then you're basically just going to put your strawberries on them.
Fresh strawberries? Look at that. Chocolate with whipped cream and strawberries.
Oh,
How can you go wrong?
I mean,
anything.
For breakfast, you can eat these things as they are, but if you want to do a cake.
Absolutely beautiful.
You're just going to layer this.
Rick Minderman with Cordy Brothers in Sacramento, just off of Folsom Boulevard and 59th. And now you're going to add a little bit of something
This is pan dolce. Another variation.
Okay, I will let you go ahead and put that on there. And as guys, you can see, there's so many other things that you can feast on this Easter or any of your other spring celebrations. Rick Minderman, again, with Cordy Brothers, thank you so much for being with us today. Call now, right? People should call now to get their orders in for Easter.
We've got plenty on hand.
Very nice. Have just been staring at this gorgeousness. Rick Minderman with Cordy Brothers is here with us, Sacramento. Please tell us more about what we are about to sink our teeth into.
Okay.
And the boys have already started.
Yeah, Easter spring cakes, Columba. This one's chocolate cream with a chocolate coating.
It's so tender.
Absolutely delicious. The pan dolce is a very unique variation. It's in a reusable jar. It's baked in the jar. Once it cools, they seal it. It's as moist as you can ever imagine.
Yeah.
And again, this is all from 51 items on our holiday newsletter. The pistachio cream that was crazy to
release. We went nuts for that.
It's
right
back in stock.
Back
it came
in
on the container. So
there,
again, 51goodies, CordyBrothers.com. They can see all of these things. They can click on the Cordy TV link, and they can actually go visit Loison Bakery and see how these things are
Paul
made.
Paul is double fisting. Doesn't know which one.
Talk to me again
about pan dolce.
Yeah, how
pan
do they make that? It's fantastic.
Vignalta pan dolce is a bread made with Vignalta Alpeani, which is a Muscat dessert wine that in 2014 was voted best Muscat dessert wine in the world. In 2015, it received Tre Bicchieri, which is the highest Italian honor. So they used the dessert wine in the baking of the bread with candied oranges. It is just so moist.
It's like you pulled a sponge out of the ocean.
It is so moist.
Hint of dessert wine. I mean, you know, fruity dessert wine flavor. That's fantastic.
Absolutely.
Wow. Could you come on the show every day?
Sorry, my mouth is full.
Wow.
Sure, you guys might put on a little weight.
Okay. That's okay.
It's the price we pay.
Thanks for not noticing I have them anyway. Thank you very much.
No, it would be worth it. That is so amazing. Okay, so people who want to get in their Easter orders, their spring celebration orders.
We're ready to go.
You're ready.
It's all in stock at the store. And again, 51 different items, along with all the other goodies we have at Cordy Brothers. Always a unique experience
visiting. Absolutely fantastic. Rick Minderman with Cordy Brothers. Thank you so much for feeding us
breakfast
this morning.
My pleasure.